So here we go.
The hell is this thing?
It's just a side by side, I guess you'd call it. I don't know, I think it's better to have a four-wheeler because two people are gonna be in it. We can cram all our stupid dogs.
Totally, it's just a souped up golf cart.
Basically, yes.
Huh?
It's right there. Turn.
What?
Ouch, what the hell is this in my gut?
Oh, that's the seatbelt. You can undo it.
Jesus.
Oh, okay. It only lets you go 15 miles an hour if you don't have mine plugged in, so I just forgot.
All the mine don't matter?
I don't think it does.
Okay. It totally limits the speed. That's funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cold in here.
Is it late? And I think I have the camera strapped to all that shit in the bar there. And it's just funny because the dog goes flying off the seat at one point.
Ooh.
You would want to walk down here right now. This is much nicer.
Except for when the snow comes in the back window. It goes down your freaking neck.
There is no back window. And 10 miles an hour.
Yep, we can go faster, but there's a drift here.
What?
Yes. This is like something you've never really done before, so this is probably all new to you. Okay, we'll park it like here. We'll set up our.
Colder on the lake.
Yeah.
On the lake.
Yeah, we'll set up our ship here. Oh, I forgot my little thing. Oh, well.
What, the drone?
No, no, I got that. Ice. It's an interesting thing there, huh?
Yeah, you don't
get right
to
it.
You don't shovel here. You see fish like frozen looking up at you. Oh my god, that's a lot quieter. Does it record video all the time or do you tell it to record? Still have the same ceiling limit?
It's adjustable. It's yelling because it sees us in the thing. See, it sees the obstacle there. But should I run it into us and see if it stops? Just kidding. Yeah, it's fighting me. It won't let me go any further. It sees us.
So you really can. You can just plow it into us and it's like, it won't, it'll stop, eh?
I guess. Yep, there it is.
I was kind of scared for a second.
And it has backwards sensors too, because it has the ability, so let's say we're, which this doesn't really, like, there it is. When it kicked back like that, that was it, fightless. And then, let's try sport mode.
Okay. What's sport mode?
Fast. See how much quicker it goes?
Wow. What the fuck? Oh my god, so how do you like this compared to the old one?
A lot nicer.
Is it?
Yeah, it's like a little rocket, eh?
I know.
You kind of got to know how to fly when you're in sport mode, though.
Like, can you do flips or anything?
No. That would
be dumb.
Yeah. See, like, now the obstacle avoidance is not off. It would run into us when it's in sport mode. I believe, you know. Like, it would literally... Yeah, it would run into us.
It would run into us.
Let me turn that off. See how it's got that slight tilt to it?
Yeah.
It is fighting the wind. Like, now if I turn it the other way...
Oh, it stays that way.
It's gonna keep... It's trying to keep in one position. It does a really good job of doing that, though. Like, really, I mean, like, we're having... Let's put this thing, like, right... Like, right at us here. As far as it can go before it yells at us. I mean, look at that. It's staying, like... It's like a tripod right now.
Spin it around. Oh.
spin it.
Yeah. Shoot up high.
Height 40, 50 feet.
How high does it go?
400 is the legal limit, technically. Only at 100 right now. I haven't really had it up high yet.
Can you see the foot? Can you see it?
Yeah, it was right there, 150 feet.
Like, is the camera on? Can you see on the screen? I can't see much.
They haven't come in here, maybe. It's something right out. It's recording. I'm not seeing much, though. Oh, there we go. Let's tilt the thing up a little bit. There we go. See all the ice fishing dudes out there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's head out that way.
Sweet. That's actually, I don't know. I like the layout of the software.
Really. Mm-hmm.
You do too, eh?
Yeah.
Fly up to one of the guys in the ice fishing.
Yeah. Yeah, they might have guns.
They might have guns. You don't ice fish with guns.
Mm-hmm.
They do.
They might. How far away is it? 700 feet.
And it does the same thing. You get out of range, and
it'll come back. Yeah.
Does it tell you how many feet away? Is that what the
distance is? 1,000 feet looks like. Oh, 900 feet. Distance.
That's what the first one is. The height's 134.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy.
What, 16 miles an hour, against the wind.